It is in this relationship of giving and this in mind that we ask, who giveth this woman in marriage?
Her mother.
I choose you to struggle and to succeed with.
To fight and to make up with.
To fight and to make up with.
To love and to grow old with.
To love and to grow old with.
I choose you knowing there are paths that we still must travel.
I choose you knowing that there are paths that we still must travel.
Knowing there are mountains left to climb.
Knowing there are mountains left to climb.
I choose you to always be by my side.
I choose you to always be by my side.
And Kristin, look at him and repeat after me. I choose you again and again.
I choose you again and again.
At the start and finish of every single day.
At the start and finish of every single day.
No matter the season, no matter the year.
No matter the season, no matter the year.
I choose you to struggle and to succeed with.
I choose you to struggle and to succeed with.
To fight and to make up with.
To fight and to make up with.
To love and to grow old with.
To love and to grow old with.
I choose you knowing there are paths still that we must travel.
I choose you knowing there are paths that we still must travel.
Knowing there are mountains yet to climb.
Knowing there are mountains yet to climb.
I choose you always to be by my side.
I choose you always to be by my side.
Okay. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of the vow between us made.
Of the vow between us made.
With this ring I wed you.
With this ring, I wed you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of the vow between us made.
Of the vow between us made.
With this ring I wed you.
With this ring I wed you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Acting in the authority vested in me by the laws of this state, looking to heaven for divine sanction, I pronounce you husband and wife in the presence of God and all of these assembled witnesses. Jacob, you may now kiss your bride. I take great pride and much pleasure in presenting to you Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Clinton Bynes.
Jacob and Kristen's special day, and about time Jacob finally admitted who the best man was. Me. I knew him for a long time, from fighting at the baseball field to running around, getting in trouble. Can't beat that little boy. Well, young man, I should say. And just want to congratulate them. Hope the best for them.
Oh, I'm getting time to smash.
Now it's my turn. I've dreaded this since she asked me. I want to thank everybody for coming tonight too, for Kristin and Jacob. As you all, I'm sure, already know, me and Kristin have been friends since, fourth grade, I think, forever, just say forever. Grew up together. Roger, Debbie, they're like my other set of parents. I used to drive them crazy too. Me and Kristin both drove them crazy. But she found Jacob, and I'm thankful for him, just like I'm sure she is and B is. I know he's gonna be good to him. When I first met Jacob, the first night I met him, he didn't know who I was, and he didn't know who she was. But he walked up beside me and he said, "I don't know who that girl is, but if she'd let me, I'd treat her like a queen." And then he ended up marrying her, so. He better treat her like a queen, like he told me, so. I'm sure he will. But I wish both of you the best. I love you. I don't want to cry, mess my makeup up, but this is to you too. I love you both.
Hearts are kind. Let me tell you just exactly.